Okay, is it recording? It appears that it would be. Okay. So, hello. It's been another hot minute. So, I'm recording on my bed again because I am lazy and I don't want to set up my freaking camera right now. I just wanted to make a quick announcement because today is an exciting freaking day for me and I just wanted to share it with you all because I am just over the moon. Okay, but first of all, do you like my shirt? I'm rocking the Deathly Hallows today. Okay, I felt like it was fitting because this is a bookish type of post. I'm talking like I'm blogging. No, this is a video. I guess technically I'm posting the video, but I wouldn't normally say that. I would say in this video. Okay. Anyway, I don't really know what I'm saying. I got like maybe 3 hours of sleep last night, so I'm just kind of all over the place, not really thinking about what I'm saying before I'm saying it. So, anywho, let me get into what I wanted to talk about. Okay? Because, like I said, this is one of the most amazing things that has happened to me, which is really silly when I tell you what it is. But, okay. So, basically, right now, at this moment, I am officially a Goodreads author. Oh my god! I don't even know how to react to this. Like, it's such a silly thing, okay? And this is the reason why I'm like, oh, it's not really a big deal. Because, like, literally anybody can go on to Goodreads and be like, hey, Goodreads, I'm writing a book, so make me a Goodreads author. I mean, they tell you that you have to, like, prove that you are going to be releasing the book very soon. So, I mean, I guess they take it on good faith that people aren't lying to them, but I feel like it would be very easy to lie to them. You know what I'm saying? So that's why I'm like, oh, well, it's not really that big of a deal. But it is to me because it just feels like, oh my god, this is like legit. You know, it just feels like a real thing. Like this is really happening. This is an actual thing that's really seriously happening in my life. Like, I don't know, like, to have my name associated with something that says author, like, it's like an official thing. It's a crazy, 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 crazy thing. I'm just, like, over the freaking moon. Just over the moon right now. I just can't believe it. Sorry, the camera is wobbling because Ethel over here is just walking along, being a pain in the butt, and I can't control her or the wobbliness of my bed. So, deal. Hey, cut it out. Oh my god. Jeez Louise. I keep my freaking lip balm next to my bed, okay? Obviously, it's a good place for it when you, like, you know, you go into bed, you need to slap on some lip balm. And she just, every freaking day, like clockwork, comes over here and just do, tries to push the freaking thing off. And if I'm not here to stop her, I lose it on the floor and it's just, oh, cats, you know? So yes, Goodreads author. Oh my god. Okay, so the link will be down below. Go follow me or something. I don't know. Add me as a friend. I don't know. Whatever you want to do. It's nutty. It's a nutty, nutty thing. I'm really hungry, just so you know. All I've had today is a croissant. And that's it. I'm starving. Okay, so another thing that I wanted to mention real quick while we're on the subject of writing and authors and, wow, Goodreads author, my god. Oh, while we're on the subject, I wanted to briefly mention that the release date for my novel, my first novel, my debut novel, which is entitled Holly Freakin' Hughes. I'm not officially announcing the release date yet, but it is coming. I will be doing the official announcement soon. I don't want to officially announce anything until I am absolutely certain that I can do it by that date. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm still like finalizing cover art. I'm still in the process of like getting the whole thing like completely, totally edited and formatted. So I'm doing all of this stuff myself. So it's taking a little while. So I don't want to officially announce any release dates until I am 100% sure that I can actually do it by then. I'm like 95% sure that I can, but I just don't want to, say anything until I'm totally sure. But the release date is coming soon. So that's a thing too. Oh my God. I really can't believe that all of this is happening. I mean, it's a weird thing. Okay. All right. Here I go. I'm gonna go on a little tangent. Okay. So it's a strange thing, Like, I mean, I am self-publishing, and I know that it kind of, hey, Ethel, cut it out. Get down. Come on. I know that like self-publishing kind of lacks that prestige that, traditional publishing typically has, and trust me, like I get it with traditional publishing, and I do hope that one day I can experience that for myself. I do have my reasons for going with self-publishing this time around, but I mean, we'll see what the future holds for me, I mean, I don't know, but I don't know, a huge part of it to me is just knowing that a piece of my work is out there for people to read if they want to. It's out there. It's there to, I don't know, to bring somebody entertainment, And that to me is really what it's all about. Like, I have spent so many years, like half of my life, actually, because I started a live journal when I was 16. And a huge part of like the whole live journaling thing was just having all of these people reading my stuff and knowing that this is what I do. That was just a huge thing to me. It wasn't about like, oh, being able to make money off of it or being able to, find it in a bookstore. I mean, that's part of the dream too, but we'll get there. I think that I will get there, but I don't know. There's just something about like having people read my stuff, and acknowledge my stuff, and to have people telling me, oh my God, like my beta readers, to have them tell me that, like, oh my God, this character you wrote, I'm in love with him. That is insane to me. Like, this is somebody who exists in my head, and it's, I don't know, I think I'm a little sick in a way with this, but I'll get into that another day. But like, to have people like just tell me that they are in love with this character that I created. Like, I made him up. And to have people say this to me, like, that is insane shit. That is insane, but in like the most amazing possible way. It's just, oh God, I don't even know. It's just the most bizarre stuff. And I honestly never thought, I mean, if you told me this time last year that I would be at this point right now, I would have told you were lying. I'd say, oh yeah, Holly freaking Hughes, that won't be done by then. And I won't be even looking into publishing because I'm still gonna be second guessing everything, and I'm gonna be, like wondering, oh, should I be rewriting this? Should I be doing this? And I don't think that it would have even been a possibility in my mind that it could be done and ready to go. Hey, watch your mouth. Come here. Come here, you want to say hi? There she is, the baby. Ha ha ha, there she is. Look at her. Ha ha ha. All right, you want to go? so sharp. Like, she's got freaking little razor blades stuck to her feet. Okay, so that is really all I wanted to say. Big things, guys. They are happening. Oh my god. So, you can go check me out on Goodreads. My voice is breaking like a little 13-year-old boy. Yeah, go check me out on Goodreads. It's huge. I'm working on my profile. I need new pictures. Oh god, the picture that's up there is just, I don't know, I mean, it's not a bad picture, but it was like a, you know, cell phone selfie, and it's not that great. So, my sister is going to be taking, you know, professional quality pictures of me with her fancy schmancy camera, and, I don't know when we're going to do this, but, you know, it'll be a thing. It's, all part of the process. Cover art coming soon. I think that when the cover art is finalized, I have cat hair all over my mouth. That cat sheds like nobody's business. I think when I have the cover art like finalized and like all ready to go, that's when I'm going to announce the release date and, you know, put it up on Amazon for people to pre-order. Good Lord, it's fucking happening. It's insane. I don't even know. Okay, I will talk to you guys later. Thank you for watching. Whew, shit's getting real. Oh my god. Okay. Ta-ta.